I care for patients who have brain tumors or tumors that have spread to the brain. That's really the area that I've focused in for the last 20-some years. Tumors that really are at the heart of where people live, where they exist, their brains. What gets me excited about coming into work in the morning is the opportunity to do good. A preacher in the 19th century who said, do as much good as you can every day. And as a physician, I have that opportunity. In terms of the day-to-day patient care, that's what I try to do. And by participating in clinical research to try and improve what we know is still inadequate, I can improve the care for generations to come. I have a successful patient story that I think of oftentimes when I'm thinking about what I've done in the field. A young woman who had had melanoma, who several years after she had had the skin tumor cut off, had a brain metastasis develop. And the radiation therapy that was recommended was to give radiation therapy to the whole brain. And she was in her early 30s, and I told her that, in my estimation, the surgeon had likely completely removed the tumor, and that she did not require radiation therapy at that point in time. And I recommended very close surveillance of the spot where the surgery had been done. Several months later, she had a recurrence of tumor just at the edge of where the surgery had been conducted. We treated that with a process called stereotactic radiosurgery, a very focused way of delivering radiation in a very high single dose to a very small volume. And she's 15 years out without any evidence of the melanoma coming back. She didn't have any adverse impact from the radiation therapy that was used to treat her tumor. And I'd like to be able to do that for more patients.